came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. It's the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
You got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
Could crawl under the fence or hide in the wagon. They keep rolling in. If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Idea. If you were quick, you could climb into the back of that
It's here! It's here!
done good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. Nope. Danbury. Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes. It's just... I'm working. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. My head office will send me back to get you.
You met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved. I
thought you were going to enter and leave silent.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.